1948, David Ben-Gurion addresses National Council to proclaim the rebirth of the nation of Israel. By virtue of the national and historical right of the Jewish people, under the resolution of the General Assembly of the United Nations, we hereby proclaim the establishment of the Jewish state in Palestine to be called Israel.